If you're an overthinker, I need you to pay attention. If you consider yourself an overthinker, I automatically know that you have a huge heart. And that probably got you into a lot of trouble and many heartbreaks. And I'm just here to remind you to never let that go, because that is a huge gift. And that, yeah, maybe unfortunately you're giving your time and energy to the wrong people. But when the right person comes around and they could see how much of a big heart you have, they will never let you go. I promise.